Good day, my wonderful and amiable listeners. I bring to you another news. The news headline. The Jonas people of Biafra speaks on worry undying Nnamdi Kanu's release. The news in full. The indigenous people of Biafra, IPOB, as the punk claims that President Muhammadu Buhari has ordered the release of Maazi Oyundi Nnamdi Kanu. Report has emerged that Buhari ordered the release of the secessionists from detention. Reacting to the spokesperson, a man powerful in a chat with Daily Post said this is April 4, and the indigenous people of Biafra will not be moved by mere talks without action. The indigenous people of Biafra is bigger than that. The spokesperson for the indigenous people of Biafra, Imam Powerful, has come out to see and debunk the claims that President Muhammadu Buhari has ordered the release of Maazi Oyundi Nnamdi Kanu, who is the leader of the indigenous people of Biafra. It was also reported that emerged that President Muhammadu Buhari has ordered the release of the secessionists from detention. Imam Powerful, in a chat with Daily Post, said that is April 4, and the indigenous people of Biafra will not be moved by mere talks without action. He said the indigenous people of Biafra is bigger than that. The indigenous people of Biafra, IPOB, as the punk claims that President Muhammadu Buhari has ordered the release of Maazi Oyundi Nnamdi Kanu. Report has emerged that Buhari ordered the release of the secessionists from detention. Reacting to the spokesperson, a man powerful in a chat with Daily Post said this is April 4, and the indigenous people of Biafra will not be moved by mere talks without action. The indigenous people of Biafra is bigger than that. The spokesperson for the indigenous people of Biafra, a man powerful, has come out to see and debunk the claims that President Muhammadu Buhari has ordered the release of Maazi Oyundi Nnamdi Kanu, who is the leader of the indigenous people of Biafra. It was also reported that President Muhammadu Buhari has ordered the release of the secessionists from detention. Imam Powerful, in a chat with Daily Post, said that is April 4, and the indigenous people of Biafra will not be moved by mere talks without action. He said the indigenous people of Biafra is bigger than that. The indigenous people of Biafra, IPOB, as the punk claims that President Muhammadu Buhari has ordered the release of Maazi Oyundi Nnamdi Kanu. Report has emerged that Buhari ordered the release of the secessionists from detention. Reacting to the spokesperson, a man powerful in a chat with Daily Post said this is April 4, and the indigenous people of Biafra will not be moved by mere talks without action. The indigenous people of Biafra is bigger than that. The spokesperson for the indigenous people of Biafra, Imam Powerful, has come out to see and debunk the claims that President Muhammadu Buhari has ordered the release of Maazi Oyundi Nnamdi Kanu, who is the leader of the indigenous people of Biafra. It was also reported that President Muhammadu Buhari has ordered the release of the secessionists from detention. Imam Powerful, in a chat with Daily Post, said that is April 4, and the indigenous people of Biafra will not be moved by mere talks without action. He said the indigenous people of Biafra is bigger than that. The indigenous people of Biafra, IPOB, as the punk claims that President Muhammadu Buhari has ordered the release of Maazi Oyundi Nnamdi Kanu. Report has emerged that Buhari ordered the release of the secessionists from detention. Reacting to the spokesperson, a man powerful in a chat with Daily Post said this is April 4, and the indigenous people of Biafra will not be moved by mere talks without action. The indigenous people of Biafra is bigger than that. The spokesperson for the indigenous people of Biafra, a man powerful, has come out to see and debunk the claims that President Muhammadu Buhari has ordered the release of Maazi Oyundi Nnamdi Kanu, who is the leader of the indigenous people of Biafra. It was also reported that President Muhammadu Buhari has ordered the release of the secessionists from detention. Imam Powerful, in a chat with Daily Post, said that is April 4, and the Indigenous people of Biafra will not be moved by mere talks without action. He said the Indigenous people of Biafra is bigger than that. The Indigenous people of Biafra, IPOB, as the PON claims that President Muhammadu Buhari has ordered the release of Maazi Oyundi Nnamdi Kanu. Report has emerged that Buhari ordered the release of the secessionists from detention. Reacting to the spokesperson, Imam Powerful, in a chat with Daily Post, said this is April 4, and the Indigenous people of Biafra will not be moved by mere talks without action. The Indigenous people of Biafra is bigger than that. The spokesperson for the Indigenous people of Biafra, Imam Powerful, has come out to see and debunk the claims that President Muhammadu Buhari has ordered the release of Maazi Oyundi Nnamdi Kanu, who is the leader of the Indigenous people of Biafra. It was also reported that President Muhammadu Buhari has ordered the release of the secessionists from detention. Imam Powerful, in a chat with Daily Post, said that is April 4, and the Indigenous people of Biafra will not be moved by mere talks without action. He said the Indigenous people of Biafra is bigger than that. The Indigenous people of Biafra, IPOB, as the PON claims that President Muhammadu Buhari has ordered the release of Maazi Oyundi Nnamdi Kanu. Report has emerged that Buhari ordered the release of the secessionists from detention. Reacting to the spokesperson, Imam Powerful, in a chat with Daily Post, said this is April 4, and the Indigenous people of Biafra will not be moved by mere talks without action. The Indigenous people of Biafra is bigger than that. The spokesperson for the Indigenous people of Biafra, Imam Powerful, has come out to see and debunk the claims that President Muhammadu Buhari has ordered the release of Maazi Oyundi Nnamdi Kanu, who is the leader of the Indigenous people of Biafra. It was also reported that President Muhammadu Buhari has ordered the release of the secessionists from detention. Imam Powerful, in a chat with Daily Post, said that is April 4, and the Indigenous people of Biafra will not be moved by mere talks without action. He said the Indigenous people of Biafra is bigger than that. The Indigenous people of Biafra, IPOB, as the PON claims that President Muhammadu Buhari has ordered the release of Maazi Oyundi Nnamdi Kanu. Report has emerged that Buhari ordered the release of the secessionists from detention.